power that making a choice has. You know, rather than feeling like you're that effect to all the things that are happening, make a choice. You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is going to get out your way.
Go! times, the good Lord looks over the flock and chooses one man to inspire the multitudes. One man to accomplish the impossible. One man to offer hope where there was only hopelessness. He chooses his servants to fit his plan and gifts them with talents. It is a grave sin to bury them in the earth. Amen.
Hopelessness.